Hello friend and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, your challenge is to guess the Disney, Pixar, Netflix characters just by their dance. We have prepared 20 questions. For each correct answer, you get 10 points. You win if you get 200 points. Are you ready now? Click the subscribe button and let's go. Round 1. Who owns this dance?
Said a word, I'll be there in a flash. You could say my life is up to you.
Oh, did you recognize anyone? Wow, it's Super Mario Brothers. He is my favorite.
Said a word, I'll be there in a flash. You could say my life is up to you.
Round 2. Who is this?
Got every generation so full of music, a rhythm of its own design. This is my...
Oh my goodness, this dance is so cool. Bravo! It's Mirabel and Encanto. Round 3. Who do you think is the better chef? Super Mario? Or Ratatouille? It's hard to make a choice, but I think you have the answer. Who is that? Tell me! Round 4. Whose dance is this? That's so fun! It's King Julian. Round 5. Can you guess this dance? Yeah, let's check the answer. It's Rosita Pig from Sing. Round 6. Can you guess who is dancing?
Soul in my feet, I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can...
Well done. It's Poppy and Branch.
Soul in my feet, I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops.
Round 7. Who do you want to get married to? Wade, Ember, Super Mario, or Princess Peach? That's an interesting topic, right? Now pause the video and leave a comment. Round 8. Who danced this song?
Who's ever been touched by a blade? Who's in boots is never afraid?
Great! You did it! It's Puss in Boots!
Who's ever been touched by a blade? Puss in Boots is never afraid!
Round 9. Can you guess this dance? Wonderful! It's Ember and Wade from Elemental. Round 10. Can you guess who is dancing? I believe you know her. Yay! Ariel from The Little Mermaid. Honestly, her dance is so attractive. Round 11. Take a short break and choose a gift. Do you prefer the red box or the blue box? Ta-da! Red box. Write the name of your favorite movie and you get 10 points. Blue box? Subscribe to my channel and you get 20 points. Now, it's time for the next round. Round 12. Who is dancing this song? What a difficult question. Yes, it's Princess Peach. I love her so much. Round 13. Who is this? Ting ting! Time is up. The answer is Miles Morales from Marvel's Spider-Man. Round 14. Who is dancing?
I'm extra, extra, the kid that the other kids can't get next to. I got my own seat on the bus. I've always been.
This round is so tough for me. Can you help me? Well done. It's Gabby from Vivo. Round 15. Which version of Ariel do you like most? Cartoon version?
Gizmos a plenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore.
Or live action version?
Where the people are. I wanna see them.
Tell me your opinion and you get 10 points. Round 16. Who owns this dance? Exactly! It's Sonic Dancing Big Boy. Do you recognize him? Round 17. What about this? Can you guess?
Gorgeous!
Also, big risk, big reward. Always go big!
Uh-huh! Ruby Gilman. She is adorable.
Gorgeous!
Also, big risk, big reward. Always go big!
Round 18. Which character is this?
I like your moment.
Wow! Great! Marty from Madagascar!
I like your moment.
Round 19. Do you know this dance?
Take it, Rookmanny!
very easy. It's Poe! Unbelievable!
Take it, Rookmini!
Round 20. This is the last question. Who is dancing? Of course, it's Dracula from Hotel Transylvania 3. After 20 rounds, how many questions did you get right? Now let us know in the comments section. Thank you for always supporting us. Subscribe for more quizzes and see you here in the next video. Goodbye.